step on your face, step into my world now. Today's a paradise. Yo, put up to my bottom eyes. Pump up the speakers, God's in Jesus. We rapping like this on the drum. These bad boys like to smack me on the bomb. My crew's blown up, that's happy from the gum. Popping in your face now. You fuck the right place, my style is rapping. My crew is cafe, so who the fuck cares? Watch your fucking think out the top of the chair. Or flip, 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 flip. I think you're freaky and I like you a lot. I think you're freaky and I like you a lot. Christ, yo, my man, DJ, I think shit, this motherfucker beat this night. Back in the day, the trackies didn't want to believe in us. Little did they know that they was in for motherfucking big surprise. I told God and myself, so what the fuck, I guess so. If the overseas motherfucker heads gets broke, and everything will feel like a great beat set phones. When I get home, I lounge on my cell phone, make my money happy because I get so paid. Making my money rapping on my techno wave. I can take you around the world, let's go, babe. When I step up and do it, I put you in the farm. Motherfucking click, got it going on. Fuck, what do you think, got it, what do I want? Can make a million, little motherfucking jump. Jump, motherfucking jump, motherfucking jump. Jump, motherfucking jump, motherfucking jump. Jump, motherfucking jump, motherfucking jump, motherfucking jump. Jump. Increase the peace, don't wreck the party. Pop control out for everybody. Thanks for learning, yes, to come. But you're living alone, it's a strong in the moon. I think you're freaky and I like you a lot. I think you're freaky and I like you a lot. I think you're freaky and
you. And you know that I need you. I want it bad, 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 bad. criminal as long as you're mine. I want your love.
Right. The mix. Oh, hello, everyone. This is the night of Samhain, or Halloween, when spirit and human world collide. On this night, we will see the story of two fools, the ones we call Zane and CJ, the ones who call themselves 2BTru's, a boy band of the years of 1990. Once glorious, but recently fallen from fame. They have wrestled with the demons of alcohol, fame, wealth, and credit card debt, and will see new horrors on this night. Who am I? I am the one whose time is heralded when the seasons change, after summer is gone and the fields are fallow. I am the crone goddess of winter, and my time is now. Worship me, respect me, love me, or feel my icy bite. I am Kyla. And I also take gigs as a narrator.
For our artist retreat was nothing short of genius. We're gonna come out of the quarantine with so much good material, we're gonna be back in stadiums, bro.
Yeah, stadium shows are totally gonna be a thing again.
Let's check this place out. Yeah.
Are you sure about this, man? Seems kind of run down inside. CJ, it's not 1997 anymore. Gotta take what mansions we can get.
Dane, did you hear that?
What? Help me unload the car.
Right.
I know we're bursting with new ideas for songs.
Totally have new ideas,
but to get us pumped for all this creative energy, I think we gotta do our opening jam!
You know them from their 1995 hit single, Girl, Let Me Boost Your Self-Esteem. Please welcome Zane
and CJ of
2BTru's!
Jam. I'll have
No. We're good, but we're not that good. I think we just need a break. Let's go to the kitchen. Something tells me the snacks in here are not gonna be that good. I stopped up for the retreat. Don't have to be so picky about snacks. I'm not picky. I have high standards.
I saw a vampire standing in line at a bottomless Bloody Mary bar. He said, "Man, this neighborhood died. Wonder where all the living folks are." Ooh, ooh, ooh. Vampires of Oakland. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Vampires of Oakland, yeah. Vampires of Oakland. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Vampires of Oakland. I was getting down at the uptown. Craft beers and polos abound. I said, "Hey, are you here for the show?" Saw the fangs and said, "Time to go, cuz." Vampires of Oakland. Vampires of Oakland, yeah. Vampires of Oakland. Vampires of Oakland. Undead trying to hang with the band. I said, "Girl, get that blood out your hand." Said, "Hey, I'm on a juice cleanse." Vampires of Oakland again. Vampires of Oakland. Vampires of Oakland, yeah. Vampires of Oakland. Vampires of Oakland. Vampires of Oakland. Vampires of Oakland, yeah. Vampires of Oakland. Vampires of Oakland. Yeah.
Giant spider in the bathroom. not natural, dude.
All tossed to ashes, burn down my churches, and give up what's holy to live off your mercy.
But they're an essential part of our ecosystem. What are you talking about? Wait, what's that on the street? It looks like it's coming inside.
Binary chemical weapons.
Thank you. Thank you. What the hell was that?
I think zombies are generally recognized as an allegory for the mindless consumerism of American culture.
I don't need your subversive analysis, man. I need to know what the hell is going on. I'm gonna freak the fuck out. Get it together, man. You get it together, man. Get it together, man.
CJ, this is not okay. We can't get into a slapstick fight every time we disagree.
How can you see what we've seen and not think something weird is going on? You'll see. I'll prove it.
You'll see.
No, I could for a second, but I don't know.
Now I can't.
God damn it, is this thing on?
For what it's worth, you look pretty sexy for a dead person.
Okay, I'm probably being projected somewhere else, even though I specifically... But I... You know what? This always happens. Never mind.
Well, maybe you're inside somewhere?
Yes. Yes. Yeah, I mean...
CJ, come home!
Ugh, he can never just get his shit together. We're in an old mansion on Halloween. Like, what did he think would happen? It's not like someone's gonna fly through the air or something. Wait.
make you feel better. The pigs have won tonight. They can all sleep soundly, and everything is alright.
Hey Zane. Hey CJ. It's your number one fan, Joshua Williams.
You're the one for me, you're my ecstasy, you're the one I need.
You probably recognize me from being in the front row of every single one of your shows. Hey. It's been tough times. Tough times. This year, 2020. It's been a real challenge for everyone. And I knew that I needed to reach out. That now was the time. That I couldn't wait any longer to tell you how much I love you. How much you mean to me. How much your music has changed my life. Yeah. Oh. I still remember the first time I heard 2BTru. 11 years old. I hadn't even hit puberty yet. Hair growing in strange places in my balls. Listening to my headphones on my Walkman radio. 93.3 FLZ playing you the hits.
Get down.
I knew it. From the first note, that song, to every single song you've played since. I've been there. I've believed in you. Even when you weren't having the best of times, I stood right there by your side. At home, of course, with my mom.
Get down and move it on.
I believe in your message. I believe in your values. I believe in shattering toxic masculinity and creating a softer, more loving mankind.
Thank you. Thank you. Outside, the entire world has been torn apart. Society in disarray, there's a virus spreading that will stop your heart. You try to run, but everywhere you turn, they are infected. You hide away, but the disease is already inside your mind. You're being dissected.
Hi, this is the Cosmic Horror Show. Mother Nature's delight, tearing down humanity by spreading death and fright. This is the Cosmic Horror Show. Father Nature's delight, asserting nature's dominance, showing humanity its might.
Stuck in a tribal zone with no way to reach the other side. Internet's a war dome, wildfires, floods, and plagues serve a broadside. Your very existence is an infinity mirror. The reflection within is killer after killer after killer.
See, this is the Cosmic Horror Show. Mother Nature's delight, tearing down humanity, spreading death and fright. This is the Cosmic Horror Show, Father Nature's delight, whose perspective is clearly that humanity is the right.
The Grand Priestess delivers the poison with bats in the night. You can't escape the viruses, it stabs your cells inside, hijacking your body and replicating as you fight. But nothing can stop it, not even bleach injected in your backside. Until your lungs fail, the disease is not satisfied, and bodies pile nationwide as
Lady Zelda enjoys the joyride.
After all, this is the Cosmic Horror Show. Mother Nature's delight. The humans notice. The universe cares less about their plight. This is the Cosmic Horror Show. Father Nature's delight. Serving up humanity by stealing your life at night.
It's almost election day and the humans are terrified. Locked and loaded, growing hate and spouting their tribal pride. Meanwhile, Rona calls mommy and poppy nature from Trump's lungs. They laugh in amazement at the humans running their tongues. But no amount of shit talk protects them from the cosmic delegation, who are purging the universe of this viral human inflammation, burning and choking and drowning it away, ensuring for the cosmos' sake that the human virus gets its judgment day.
Your company.
such a lonely life. I don't like to go outside. Please, please, fucking leave me be. No, I don't want dirty hands, I don't want to be mean, but I'm sick of meeting new people on my scene. Like I'm aggravated, motivated, never gonna graduate. I'm stimulated, overstated, I just wanna get sedated. On the contrary, I just wanna meet our next girl. Messing up too sketchy, keep me tied up in the right world. Segregated, situated, hanging unsophisticated, liberated, nauseated. I just want my medication, individuality. I'm blue like it's me head. I'm changing for the better, I'm just changing clothes on weekends.
Tonight, and I think I learned something.
Does it have to do with the fact that even when we feel scared and trapped, using music or dance or crazy pole stuff sets our spirits free? And by sharing all of that, it makes us feel connected, even when we're alone?
Yeah, actually that's exactly what I learned.
CJ, I'm going now, but I have one last request before I leave the world beyond. Dance for me!
You got it, girl!
I'll go up. I'll say
yeah.
up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm so tired.
Blooper reel.
Okay.
So. Cut.
And. Hang on. And action. Fuck. Nope. And action. Nope, that didn't work at all.
Stock footage of Bethlayne being a ghost. Excellent.
It's so far away.
What I mean is, how are we supposed to
reject the confines of shallow day-to-day life?
Oops, this is the wrong one. Sorry. Didn't work.
Nope.
Rolling. Take two.
Just realized that my ghost character has, I just had sex hair, which.
Yes.
I'm okay.
Totally makes sense.
Okay.
I have high standards. Damn it. I have high standards.
Ugh, whatever, man.
God damn it.
Okay, maybe we should just ad-lib. I don't know.